But when you made your recommendations to the Prime Minister, did you not think, well, there's clearly inconsistencies here. This is something that the police need to look at. So you would then advise the Prime Minister that would be the course of action that needs to be followed.
Well, I flagged up to him the unanswered questions, and we had a discussion, and the conclusion was to let the matter lie.